This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, May 1st, 1972, Chuck Berry's The London Chuck Berry Sessions is released, including the novelty song My Ding-a-Ling. The album becomes Berry's bestseller, reaching number 8 on the Billboard chart. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.